So just a few weeks ago, we were truly blessed to have literary icon Tina Hlophe in studio to read to us, which was just such a cool experience in itself, but also share stories from McDonald's new exclusive series of really cool books, the Treetop Twin Adventures, that are now being given with Happy Meals around the country. A great move. And this past weekend, she made a very special visit to the Ronald McDonald House at the Nelson Mandela Children's Hospital, where she treated the kids to a magical story time session. And how lucky are they, and how lucky am I? Thank you, sweet thing.
Thank you. Molweni, that's correct. Molo or Molweni. And in Sisutu? Dumelang, yes, Dumelang. Huh? Is it story time? Yebo, story time. This book is written by Cressida Cowell.
To inspire a passion for reading, McDonald's South Africa have partnered with globally renowned author Cressida Cowell, who has written an exclusive series of 12 books titled The Treetop Twin Adventures that will now be given with every happy meal.
It's a beautiful morning in Johannesburg, and I'm at the Ronald McDonald Charity House at the Nelson Mandela's Children's Home, where Mamkina Mthaphe, the legendary author and storyteller, is here reading for the kids. And I'm absolutely excited to find out more about the Treetop Twins and their adventures.
Long, long ago, the sun shone down on the wild, wonderful world.
Mamkina, you are a legendary storyteller. The way you tell stories is so moving and powerful. What does it mean to you being here at the Ronald McDonald House charity reading to these beautiful kids?
I love the fact that we can be with the little people and they can have a taste of a storytelling atmosphere, because maybe they will get a happy meal and have a happy reader book, and some of the words are difficult, and sometimes they don't even have a sense of what is this creature that we're talking about, and the words are long, but we can play with them when we're doing storytelling. So it's a great honor to be able to decode, to diffuse all of that and make it accessible to our little ones.
I'm so happy that you mentioned the happy meal. What does it mean to you that McDonald's has used a global scale to make sure literature is accessible to kids through their Happy Meals?
I think it's a new departure, and it's something very, very special for McDonald's to use their global scale to be able to provide literature for children. Toys are good, but books have got a longer lasting effect. A book is a gift you can open again and again. When we can be able to make reading accessible in English, we can make it accessible in African languages as well. And I'm hoping that as time goes on with the Happy Meal, Happy Reader, we can move to another place where we can say in an African, even if we keep it in English for now, but we have also an African story. That is important, because then the content starts doing something inside the children of the African continent. But look, said Alfie, pointing ahead. The rain has washed away all the footprints. How are we going to find them now?
Mum Pat, I've had a tour around the Ronald McDonald House, and I should say, it really does feel like a home away from home. How did it feel having Mum Gnamhlophe here today reading for the kids?
It was a very great day to have Tina here to read for the kids, because it broadens their horizon. It makes them more aware of what is happening around the world, and as well as where they come from, their history. So it's a great thing to do.
What power lies in storytelling and reading to our kids?
Storytelling and reading to the kids is very important, because it grows them. They have more knowledge. It opens them up to where they come from in terms of their history, and as well as the world around us, where we live.
It was so loud that Tulip and Ted and Alfie and Asha and Professor Penelope had to put in their earplugs again.
So the power in reading and storytelling to our kids is that you are allowing them to open up their imagination and understand that they can dream, and there are bigger things that, you know, they can explore things, and they can do so much with their minds and their imaginations.
The power in storytelling and reading to our kids is that, well, we obviously give them a bit of their history, and it is the stories told by the people that they love, people that they trust. So it creates wonderful memories, creates visions in their heads. It also broadens their mindsets.
It is very important to allow them to also know that they need to tell their stories, and that all starts from when they're this small. So giving them the opportunity to read so that they know how to then express themselves when it's their turn to write books, which I hope he does, which would be awesome.
I always like reading because I always like to read this book. And I always did a good job.
I think the power of storytelling and reading to kids is to enlighten them. It's to evoke some form of creativity, but more importantly, to bring a sense of togetherness. So as part of the Happy Meal Readers program from McDonald's South Africa, and in our partnership with Mum Gina, this is just the perfect way for us to bring families together.
That's what I call a happy reader. Bravo!
Today was absolutely special and memorable. I really did enjoy Mamkina Mhlophe's reading of the Treetop Twins Adventures, and I can't wait until more kids have this book in their hands.
Happy meals come with happy readers! Happy meals come with happy readers!